I thought I forgot, I hit the button, but it must not have kicked in, so I sat there for about 5 minutes before nothing.
Thank you.
on the Prius.
Oh, yeah.
Out there, you know. I'm gonna bring my truck out there too, so if you need to, if you decide you want to come back in, you know, I can, you can take my truck back in, or I'll take you back in, or something, you know, taking two trucks out. Like I said though, you can you bring Bobby or not, whatever, not bring Bobby or bring Bobby, either way. If you don't bring him, I can use your help out there pulling along, you know. Or you can just help me. Actually, Bobby down there, what I'm going to do is you can have Bobby up at the cabin, and I'll be down in the swamp, and I'll be down there cutting and dropping trees, and I'll get them all cut up and logged up, and then you can bring Bobby down there, and you can just help me hook up chains, you know, and I'll just pull them out of there with a four-wheeler. It won't be any. I'm doing all the cutting first, and then hauling them out after. So the salves will be off and everything. Those guys make good money. Those guys are all tankers. Especially the guys who all have this material. They get hazard pay of like $25. They get extra $25 on top of that.
Thank you.
Friday night.
Thank you.
Ditch back there. I didn't know there was a hill back there. I walked behind there. I was watching my phone. I went face first down the hill. Now they're hitting the gate crates. Oh, look at that truck, man. Like a rat rod. Look at that truck. Yeah. That's awesome. Thank you.